What's up, my glassy friends? How are y'all doing today? I'm doing great. This is Glassic Gamer, and I'm coming at you with an episode of 7 Days to Die. In this episode, I did a little collab action. We got a collab with Mr. John Bain and the GameBros. So please show them some love, too, by visiting their page and commenting below. So, let's get started here.
That's what I was trying to tell you before, man. Put some frames up.
Frame? I'm switching crate. Box crate.
It's like little
Legos.
Nice.
Great, I'll just fill it in too.
100?
And then we should put our bedrolls up here.
That's a good idea.
Oh yeah, dude. That is a good idea. Steven should go grab our bed.
I'll go.
Make another one. Make another one.
Yeah.
They're not expensive.
Yeah, just make another one.
Die down there. Oh crap.
Well, now we're at our bedroll.
Yeah.
I got another one.
Wait. It's like, oh no, I gotta go get my bed. I gotta go get my bedroll. It's like, you do realize that it's like 20 fiber, right? It takes nothing.
No, that, you know how long it took? You know how meaningful those first 20 fiber meant to him?
Oh, yeah.
And it used to take leather, too.
Yes, it did.
Really?
Huh.
Yes.
It took cotton and...
who wants to respawn, you know?
And it wasn't exactly easy to get leather and cotton at first.
No, cotton was easier than leather. Leather was... Well, then you restart the game. Wouldn't you do that?
You die and spawn somewhere else.
Oh, that's an idea.
Okay, there you go. That's even easier, yeah. But you don't have your starting kit anymore.
Aw, man.
Just use console commands, like spawn and go. All right.
I have no wood.
I've got unlimited resources.
We have a little bit of a place here. Yeah, I didn't have any wood because of the death.
You want some wood? Here, I'm gonna drop down like a half a stack for you. I can.
Looks comfy. Is that zombie?
It will let me.
Killing the bridge.
He's just going, hey.
I'm gonna stay crouched.
If you're over here, press E.
Okay.
Pick it up.
Nice. Thank you.
Okay. So now then I can. Are we just upgrading him once?
I'm just doing once just to save it, and I'm gonna put a couple frames up on the edges that they can come up just to slow them if they decide to get up here.
Okay.
Yeah.
A couple like that on each end. It's that
and
time.
It is night.
The time.
All right, place our bedroll.
Okay, so campfire right there on the wooden structure.
There you go. No. Hey, you can.
Bedroll.
Okay, good. It isn't like...
Bedroll. Let's see. Can I put that there? Yes, I can.
Okay. I want to place it so that if we die, we can come back. Here we go.
Okay, we hear you. You're happy.
He's communicating.
Can I continue to put frames down, or I don't know where we're
going.
Yeah,
if you want to.
Yeah,
I don't know. Okay. I mean,
if you want to
like
making a floor is what I'm doing, basically.
Yeah, we could just build our base here. That'd be awesome.
Yeah.
I got plenty of wood. I didn't waste it all on the nurse, so let's grab it here. Here, do you need some more frames?
I can build.
I've got a study for it.
There's them right here. In front of me, just to save your wood. Just to save your wood.
Those are a lot smaller than they, are.
I've got about 2,000 wood.
Wow.
I told you I didn't waste it all on nurse. No wonder she was following. I got you down. Okay.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I would do that on camera. I won't do that on camera.
Yeah. Dude, you're just putting wood frames like crazy, dude.
Yeah.
Man, yeah. I guess we're
literally building a fortress up here. Although, yeah, I have to do the strength calculations on the frame to make sure that the iron can, or the steel frame can hold it. But no, I'm kidding.
Now, this game does have physics. If you go too far from something and not have the right support, it will cave in.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
That's cool.
Nice. Oh, did you have 318 wood? I thought you were like, I'm low on wood.
He gave that to us. I didn't just get it. It was just like, yeah. I said, I clicked spawn wood and it did it, you know.
Yeah.
Control console, spawn wood. Oh, great. Oh,
yeah.
Feel this torch.
What for?
Because I have none.
Well, that's what I was saying. You should build one.
I don't have any things to build it. Oh. I need charcoal and wood and cloth.
When it comes daylight, if we run south to the barren wasteland char areas, you can just chop down like burning wood and you will get coal. In small amounts, but at least give you some.
Yeah.
I see a miner's hat. Light.
Yeah, it would be me.
The bringer of light, Glassic.
Is that bright? Bright light, bright light.
What are you doing? wait, look at me. The actual lamp is not lit.
Interesting.
Oh, like a little, like, I saw that too.
There's like a reflection off of the side of it.
What about now?
No, just a lot of clicking. Wait, there's a real, like a small, minuscule dot, like, in the middle of it. Like,
I want to be a light.
There we go. Look at that. Nazzy jazz. Uh-oh. Now I hear something hit.
So,
they're hitting steel.
What we end up doing is we make a castle up here. Dang it, I have no wood. Because I did make frames, so.
Yeah.
Oh, I could give you more frames. And save the wood.
It's good for leveling up, so it's not a bad idea to upgrade these.
That's true.
Hey, we're building on this side. On that side, there's some wood frames. We could break those down and
get there we go.
Like, what are these wood frames doing here?
Hey, there's also zombies down there that need to be fed.
Yeah.
We'll just feed them a John.
What's
John
that?
Bain. We'll feed him a little John Bain. For extra barbecue
wait,
sauce.
Wait, no!
They like a southern fried John Bain.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I can't help it. There are ladies down there. Oh, I do have some coal. Torches. 1, 2. You need a torch,
some,
right?
There's some coal in the box down there.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sharing. Look, even with threatening to be crushed with your sledgehammer, I'm sharing torches with you.
Yeah.
That's a nice BFH torch. Out there.
I got a football helmet, guy.
Crush you, yeah.
Crush your face. Ah!
How do you lift that thing?
Well, it's, you know,
it's years spent, you know, using our staff as, you know, Moses. Like, it just the staff was made out of cement, so it was really heavy. You know, so I was carrying it.
Did you just do what I thought you did
by accident?
Such a meanie.
Oh, I hear wolves.
I picked up a sleeping bag, but I have no idea whose sleeping bag I picked up.
This was mine.
This
was mine.
It won't let you pick it up. It says owned by whoever's.
Oh,
it is.
Right. So you picked yours up.
No, it's not my inventory.
Destroy
it?
I'll make it another one.
Was your inventory full?
Oh, I'm completely out of food.
5 points.
Here,
we
got
have five skill points.
You need 20?
5 skill points. You want to place them?
All right, here's 20.
Please.
I'm gonna put a coat on. I got my puffer coat. What up? What up, my puffer coat? Wait, is that you that's cold?
I don't know.
That was cold. He's cold. Let me get a campfire together. And we'll throw
smoke.
Are we cold?
We're emitting a smell.
You have raw meat on you.
Oh,
that's
yeah,
why
that's
here.
Our that's our food.
Oh, that's not good.
Do we want to? Should we eat it?
I've got some. You should put on the fire too. I'm at zero food right now.
We could burn the food.
No,
maybe that would. That
no,
would send the aroma.
We should. We should eat it because our food's getting low. Might as well. Yeah. And all right. Yeah, place some skills, man.
There you go. Just got some meat in the fire now.
What's the camel for that one? What does that say?
Well, I need 10.
Slows your thirst so you don't have to drink as much. Oh, you need 10. And we only have 5. Oh, okay. I see. I guess we'll just hold off then. I didn't see the cost points.
I didn't know it took money.
No.
I know it took points.
Money!
Money, money, money.
Gotten quiet. Well, sort of.
sort of got a quiet.
I don't hear the zombies as much anymore.
They got sick of punching steel bridges.
Yeah.
Hey, for the I guess the bow, do you click right, you know, once the arrow's loaded, click right click or not right click. Left click.
Right click to bring up here. So to draw, left click, hold left click to draw and hold right click to aim, and then you can let go of your left click and it'll shoot.
Okay.
Look at the sky. Oh, that looks cool. I love the stars. Like, I always like games like Skyrim and stuff at night. You just go out and see all the stars.
Like,
man.
Minecraft.
Looks, even the... even on like like Ark and stuff like that, it looks so cool.
And like the Valhalla map has actually high res graphics already on it, like textures, and it looks really good.
That's awesome.
Valhalla. Valhalla at my peoples.
Murky water. I don't want that there.
Yeah, make sure you boil it first. You know what the zombie guts in it?
Yeah.
You gotta boil that part out.
Oh my gosh. I just thought of... Alright, I am able to make 100 level bows now.
Wait, 100 level?
Yeah, here you go. It's only 100, I got a couple more getting made. I on the way here both times, I shot, I was hitting trees. Here's
nice.
Another one.
Grab, no.
Who got? I got. Whoever got the other bow. Who got the other?
Yeah.
Right, here's another bow. Here's another bow.
Oh, okay. So we have. That's awesome, man.
Bow. Anyone?
I'm up to 113. Well, I shot a lot of arrows, and I guess it now increases your bow making skill.
Sweet.
Okay, there's a cooking pot, or there's a pot on, it looks like it's on there, on the fire.
It shows you the icons that you can put it there, too, sometimes.
Okay, how do you know it's on there? Is it checked or something? Or?
Oh, yeah, you'll see a little pot on the tool portion.
Because I see it'll it there, be, but I can't.
But it's kind
of
grayed out.
Is it all black, or is it kind of, like,
all black.
Look like the... Yeah, then it's not really there. You imagine. You want it to be there really bad.
It just tells you what you should have there.
Yeah.
Well, but that's okay. Whatever. I guess I do see
here's
it.
Here's a 116 bow and a 108, and I have there's that 111 or 113.
Sweet.
Oh, 98.
Let's go.
96. How's it doing there? Oh, I know why. Okay, I have my inventory full.
Whoa!
Don't blame us the drums.
Just a bunch of bows. We have an arsenic. We have an arsenal over here.
Instead of crafting, you know, I did some wood frames, but I was like, you know, I need to make some bows. I got a little bit of plant fiber left.
Yeah, we want to. Steven, let's try to use the. Or if you want.
I want to use it. I just...
Next episode, because.
Yeah.
Fun.
Lost fragments, craft.
Is there. Whoa, do they just go away?
Yeah,
is there a way to get the arrow out of your bow that you, like, because I had one in one of them.
Yep, push
Press R. Just press R, it'll reload.
Well, if you hold the R button down, you can select which type of arrow, too.
Oh,
I guess layer.
Are they beating the bridge down?
They're trying to. We should be able to repair it. We have iron on us, right?
Oh, yeah, we should.
No, it's steel, isn't it? It's got to be steel bars, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, hard to tell. Looks rusty.
I have some cotton. Does anyone need to make something with cotton? I made some cloth fragments. If anyone needs to do that. I guess it's the benefits of running twice extremely long distances and hitting everything with your axe.
Yeah.
Here's that if anyone needs any cloth. And I just got one goldenrod flower. Two maple seeds. 5 coal. 6 animal hide from the deers. Has anyone gotten the leather book on that rampage you guys went on?
Not yet. Okay. I think he got what a book hunting did you... knife, though.
Oh, but he needs, like, steel or iron for that, doesn't he?
Yeah.
I'm at 10% water.
You got a hay bale.
Yay!
We've got 20 seconds before daylight, so... do you want to go ahead and start up?
Yeah,
we're good.
You know, the great thing about a hay bale is if you jump on it, you can jump from a distance and not die.
You will not die or take damage.
Like if you, just like Assassin's Creed.
If you fall on it,
you
or
fall
whatever?
On the thing.
Yes, if yeah, you jump on it, you'll be good to go.
So I'm gonna put a couple hay bales at the bottom of the bridge, so if we have to kind of jump off and hurry, we can just jump.
Recording.
And then, okay, then we'll run by like, hey, there's some hay bales. Let's pick those up. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. No.
Bro.
All right. Yeah.
Are you guys ready to record?
Yeah, we're go going.
Okay. I got my
blanket. All right.
Here.
Well. Welcome back. Welcome back to another episode.
And we're back.
Welcome back to another episode.
What's up, everybody?
What's up? Glassic
day three. John Bain and Wood Frames.
And Noah
Game
over
Bros.
Here.
Yeah, the Game Bros.
Noah
Steven
and the Colonel.
Myself.
Yeah. Noah. Who's Colonel,
and,
Steven?
Steven's the Colonel, and I'm I don't know if it was Moses if it was Noah.
He's body slamming.
Oh, you missed.
No, I hit him. I just didn't hit him in the face.
It was a warning shot. We
yeah.
were like,
I got
know,
hit
hey,
iron
yeah,
pipe.
Yeah.
Warning shot to the head.
Yeah.
If it doesn't
it's
kill
coming
him,
right
man.
At
us. Do you want to explore across the bridge, or what do you want to do? You want to go to the cornfield?
Sure, we'll go whatever.
Yeah.
Corn's good, because we need to get some seeds.
Yeah, do you still have that hoe?
Yeah, the hoe.
Yes, we do. Do we have it on you, or did you put it in the storage
it's
box?
Storage.
I have an iron garden hoe.
Okay, yeah, we have one.
Okay, cool. So if we get some kern, we'll get some kern over here, we can make a kern field.
Yeah, we can make some more chicken.
What, chicken?
Yeah. Oh, what? Cornmeal bread. Yeah. Don't say it too loud on the colonel. He gets too excited.
Oh, that's a bear. That is a bear. That
Where's
is a bear.
Oh,
watch
shoot!
Out.
Oh, my
that
God!
Is a bear.
Oh,
run away, run away.
Run away.
Should we?
Yeah. My God, it's coming for shoot at the head. Shoot it. Kill it with fire.
Just use your bow.
Run away.
It's not going up. It's going
oh,
up.
God.
It's going...
Oh, man. It's coming. It's. It's all right. We'll get him. He's a slow bear.
No, he's undead. He's bloody. Wait, no, he's not.
Oh
he's
man,
going
he's
you.
Hitting us.
Don't
crap.
Run. Just run.
Run. Just run straight.
A zombie bear.
You can survive.
Oh,
you can't.
Oh,
you can't survive.
Come for me. Come for me. Come for me.
I heard.
I'm going.
No.
I'm going.
Wait.
I'm heard. Going.
Don't. It's eating you. It gave up.
I heard.
We're
don't
shooting.
Run.
Let's kill
just
it.
Run.
It's in our area.
No, it gave up.
We can go to our bedroll though, so that's nice.
But there he goes. There he goes. He's gonna come. Why aren't you hitting it? I'm like in good range. Crosshair is right above his head.
It must be
let
too far
go.
Away.
Oh,
yeah,
oh, landed early. It fell short. Okay.
It's not a sniper rifle.
That's
What's
not
that?
A. That's not a good. Oh, there he is.
I thought it was a pig at first.
I
was like, oh look, it's a pig. Let's shoot it.
I
was like, oh, it's a bear.
I did find the bear. If you want to.
Unless it. Unless it's
all right,
a
here comes
one.
In the butt. In the butt. Oh, sorry.
Or stuff
there he goes
to the right.
All right, I'm bringing him back up to the bridge. I'm gonna shoot him off the top of the bridge. Once he comes on the bridge. Then I'm going to jump in the water off the bridge. He's not coming up. Oh, he is. He's coming up.
Oh.
He can climb.
Oh, my God. I fell.
Oh, no.
Ow.
Oh, man. Oh, the bear fell.
Oh, he broke it. He broke it. Oh, my
Get
God.
Our stuff. Get our stuff.
It's a bad
crap.
Bad bear. Bad bear.
Oh,
bad smoke.
We got some zombies coming.
Bad smoky. Smokey, why are you coming for us?
Yes! It worked!
You didn't put the campfire out.
Oh gosh. Run around the... Oh, dad! Ow!
Did you again?
Yes! Oh!
It goes with the person with no clothes.
Our six-pack of muscles couldn't help us.
I just shot him in the butt.
Oh.
Alright, he's walking the other way. He's walking the other way. Okay,
Jeez.
We're good.
Man. Did I grab all your stuff from the backpack? I forgot about
the other backpack's up here. I got your first backpack. I'm protecting your first backpack right now.
All
right,
sweet. What'd you do?
I don't know how much good I am. I mean, you didn't do too well against him. You had an iron mallet.
No, I didn't. I never swung at him.
He just
ran. Do not follow
the
road. Just do not follow the road. Go like north-ish around it.
All right, we're on the.
If you press M, you can see where I am, and I'm standing on your first one, and Glassic's on your other one.
And you're walking through
the bears. There's two bears.
It's the same bear. It's the same bear.
Same bear.
No, there's two
we
bears.
We see two
I see
on the
two
road.
Bears on my screen.
Look, just because there's two of you doesn't mean there's two of everything.
Okay, sorry.
I was like, wait, really?
Just because you have two eyes does not mean there's both.
I was like, is this some game glitch or something?
Adjust your viewer headset.
Oh, wait, I didn't. Look at his hair. It's
gone.
You're not Moses anymore. You're like Einstein.
Really?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That is awesome. That's like you have a rough night, man. You had a rough night. That is all, like a big old like cotton swab on your head or something.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, man. Back in my day.
Bears are chasing us. We chase the bears.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, I know why you wear the hat. The hat's the secret.
Yeah,
I
gotcha. Oh, man, you guys weren't supposed to see our hair like that. It's embarrassing.
Oh, my gosh. Oh. And your other backpack's over there by the broken car on the hill. By the
I had nothing
bear.
In there.
I guess
we have nothing on our quick slot.
Okay.
Either.
Well, let's go across the. I think. Am I looking in the right place? Yes. The cornfields are over here. It's a cornmeal for your Colonel Chicken.
One thing I noticed: our health isn't as high as it was. Did it?
Yeah.
You die. You lose. Exactly.
Really?
If you
yeah, it's called your wellness. If you yeah, your wellness goes down and goes up. You can have a maximum wellness of 200. So
we'll get that. We'll get that in due time. Don't worry. Your other bag is right over here. I'll show you.
I don't have anything in there.
Okay.
Like, it might have two things in there, because I died and then immediately died again.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I put the this stuff in a crate.
I hear... It's another chick. What a girl!
If we're going, we should probably take some stuff with us. Do we need the...
Oh, it's right here. It's like, right here.
Oh, okay.
It's, like, right here across the bridge.
Oh, I see
like,
it now.
I'm at the cornfield now.
Nice.
Oh, so like the old base. Gotcha.
The old base?
That's right, Mandy. The old base on my series.
Oh, okay.
Wow, I think I stepped on your girlfriend.
So
I walked by and I heard.
Oh, man.
I made the attic the base.
So how did they.
Now make sure you leave enough corn for later.
Yeah. I don't know, man.
Now don't go too far northeast. There are dogs up there and a lot of zombie spawns. So we have to be kind of careful of that at the moment.
Your hoe. Use your hoe. Your garden hoe. Do you get more for the garden hoe, or is it just...
I'm just eating it up.
I'm just grabbing as much as I can.
Yeah, I'm just eating. Because
we can see it.
E-I-E-I-O. Whoa, I hear she's coming back. She's like, you left me at the McDonald's.
Zombies
with the corn. Part 7. Alright, I got a bunch.
Yeah, we got a bunch, too. There's a zombie. I hear a zombie.
It's actually quicker if I spam E than using my axe.
Yeah. Martha!
I'm sorry!
Oh my gosh!
Wow.
Are you alright? What happened?
Steven just used a sledgehammer on
the... I got an iron collar.
Zombie and just blew her head up.
Yeah, that's the opposite.
Yes.
Just even fall to the ground, they just die.
Splatter effect, yeah.
Where'd you go? Oh, it's Henry. Henry. Okay. Got a kebab for you.
A Henry kebab?
It's got Colonel's Best on it.
Oh, I hear another one.
Ooh, I got designs for leather boots.
Sweet.
Leather. I like my snazzy cotton boots, ratchet. But I might have to switch up to this. Oh, I'm coming over to you guys.
Oh my! Did it again. Yeah.
Flawless victory.
Did it blow up? Did you blow up?
Oh, look out!
There's another one. Watch out!
Oh,
Glassic.
There she is!
Watch out!
Like that? Came in the woods. That's my friends.
That's what I call muffin top.
Whoa! I hear another one.
Ah! Get out! Get out!
There! Is that what is that? Is that a bear?
I hope not.
Oh, it's right here. It's a chicky. Oh, hey, girl. How you doing? You get mad? No, it's a chicky. Oh, wait. You got a stutter. Oh, in your face.
Oh.
Oh, she's dead already. Standing dead. Not the walking.
Steady alive.
Oh, what the?
Oh, she's got ammo.
Oh, my gosh.
You got 16, 7.
I knew she was loaded.
Oh, dang it.
Here at these houses is typically where there's dogs in that barn. The barn.
Uh-huh.
Barn.
I mean, do you guys want to try it? I mean, you got your explosive hammer.
We could try...
Up to you guys. If you think we can do... We've never encountered dogs yet, so you guys...
We'll probably die, but I mean, it's not like... I mean, that's not the worst thing. You get free health and all your food back.
Yeah, I know.
It's
pretty good.
You want to try and make an attic base or something? What do you think?
I don't know. I like kind of like the bridge thing we're kind of doing right now.
Yeah, I do like the bridge.
Yeah, the bridge is great because it's a quick escape if we need it.
I need to get water. I have 0%. Does anyone have any extra water on that right now? I can cook a jar for them later.
Yes, I think we have some.
I have 2 bottle water.
I have one bottled water.
You guys are a gentleman and a saint. If it's one, I'll give you back your jar too.
Right there. Choir.
All right, we dropped it.
I've got some 3 cans of unboiled water. Without water.
You dropped down 2 of them.
Yeah.
Did you mean to drop down 2?
I have a can of water on me.
Oh, I'm at 28% with one drink. I'll give you back this one. This is yours. And I'll give you back a glass jar that you draw.
Whoa,
as part of this.
Here
you go. There you go. I just dropped another one.
Trade.
It's running away. What is it doing? It's like glitching out.
You already picked it. It's not there anymore.
Oh, okay. That's so weird.
Yeah, sprite. And
here's your empty jar.
I think the best bet would be to walk down the main road to get to it. To clear the house. What do you think?
Or we can swing around the back like this way.
I'm just saying because the cornfield hides the dogs.
I know. Isn't that awesome?
Depends if you're being chased or not.
Hey, you do realize that I'm strategically pulling out corn to make signs, right?
Yeah.
I don't have to outrun the dogs. I just got to outrun you.
Yeah, really. No, crop circles. We're making crop circles right now.
Oh,
nice.
Isn't that
your plan?
You going down that way? I'll go with you down this way, Mr. Glassic.
There's a one zombie.
It might be a GG, but wait, you're a GG. Glassic Gamer.
Exactly.
Oh, it's a rabbit! It's a rabbit! Kill
it! It's coming right at us.
Oh my god! It's running!
Food!
Whoa, there's a big one. There's a big one.
She's back.
Dogs.
Oh, it's a dog! I hear dogs! Run!
They're behind the fence.
Run!
Oh crap.
Shoot them ahead.
Run!
It'll break
the fence! Okay. It's not in the fence!
They broke the fence.
Oh no!
Run!
Glassic, sacrifice yourself.
Just dead.
Hit him!
No! No, don't die! I was just kidding. Don't die.
I'm shooting the dog.
Yeah, we're trying to
down.
Shoot him
I
as
did,
well.
I did bandage in time.
Oh, man.
Got him in the head. I did a headshot.
All right.
Just bandage.
Going behind us somewhere. I hear it.
Actually, I might live,
I see it.
I hit a bandage.
I'm shooting him head. Headshots all around.
I took a couple out with me.
Headshot. Got that one in the head.
Woo. This is Walking Dead stuff right here, man.
Oh, yeah.
This is intense.
This is Herschel's farm.
They're about to be, falling,
exactly.
Dead.
Herschel's farm.
They just need to be cured.
Oh man.
Oh yeah, we gotta get.
I got the guy behind. I got him from behind.
Oh, right there in the forest.
Oops.
It got back up.
Headshot again. And she's just dancing.
Yeah, whatever.
I hear
she's
another one alive.
Oh
god,
there's
another one somewhere.
He's from behind us. Oh, don't die, Steven. Do not die.
He's walking away. He's scared. Oh, there's another one coming behind where Chicky's at.
Watch your back, Steven. There's someone coming.
There's a dog. Another dog's up. He's in the cornfield. And I'm out of arrows.
Dog's
in the
cornfield. Get ready.
We're not out of arrows.
To your right. To your right. He's on the right. South side.
All right, let's go Legolas.
I've got 6 arrows I'm making right now.
I saw him
moving over there.
I've got 3 shots left.
He was in the actual cornfield.
I'm getting my club out.
I headshot this once. Oh, he moved. Nice. Nice. That's serious business
there. Oh,
wow.
Nice shot.
That is awesome.
Yeah.
All right, and the old lady over here, she's dead. It's handy in there. Let's see if we get the dog out.
Whew, man.
See the dog out. She's twitching.
I just stepped on the zombie. She's tweaking out. She's tweaking out yet.
The dog came in there, Steven, so watch. There he is!
There's a dog!
Oh, well.
He's scared, maybe? I don't know.
Got him! Oh, there's something to the right. To the left, I mean. Sorry, left. Where do I see him?
The other right?
I hear him.
Left? The other left?
No, the side! It's the side!
It's the side right for you?
There's a bear! It's a bear, too!
Oh, my gosh! No!
What kind of farm is this?
It's a very weird farm.
It's a farm with lots of corn.
We were barely there!
Get it?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh boy. Let's try to see if we get doggy over here. Come here, I got kibbles for you. I got little kibbles. did he morph into the bear? Is that actually the dog?
Yeah, really.
The dog can be back for vengeance.
There's the bear.
I hear him somewhere.
Pokemon evolved into his...
It's in the cornfield further up, it sounds like.
Next stage into the bear.
Oh, here comes the bear up. How about this? Let's circle around the north side. Oh, no, he turned around. Wait! Don't listen to our plans! There's a crawler. It's a crawler.
Watch your crawlers. They can break your leg.
Oh, the bear's... Oh, wait. I think he's going away.
Crawler! Yeah, that's right. Dangerous. Crawl on this. And he had nothing. Nothing. And I have no arrows again.
Watch out, the bear's... Ah, he's getting closer.
I've got a shiv. We're good.
Ooh, you stepped on that guy.
Is that what the stinky is?
Steven, you should eat something to heal yourself or whatever.
I don't know if I have any food.
You have corn, man. You just grabbed a ton of corn.
I don't have any corn.
You don't have any corn? You didn't grab corn?
Tasty corn. Yeah,
I just kept the leaves.
Just, is it tasty for real? Button. Yeah.
Yummy.
Or right click, yeah. Good call.
Kentucky fried corn. Delicious.
You have to eat like 100 of these to get full health, hey. Good fiber-ish. Hey, he's going back to his barn.
His barn.
I'm gonna go over to the house through the forest of love of corn. I'm here, and the door's locked.
The barn might have something, or the garage, I mean.
Yeah, I'm at the garage now. I'm knocking on the door. Hey, guys.
Anybody home?
We're here.
Herschel, let us in.
There's a corpse. Oh, there's
Herschel.
I'm checking the barn.
There's nothing in here. Nothing in here at all. Wow. Oh, there's a storage box that had nothing in it. That's hot. And a bird nest. And a partridge in a pear.
There is a lot of corn.
I'll have this house door open in no time. Maybe there's a bookshelf.
There's an AC unit. We could,
you can if you use a... Whoa, I hear zombies.
Yeah, I hear it.
Right outside the door. Oh, no,
right. That was a good break up. Good impression.
Hit the couch.
I was trying to communicate with them.
Oh.
empty can. No pot in that one.
I got
some soup.
Yeah, baseball cap. Yes.
Oh yeah, just I don't know. Old memories.
Ooh, a glass of water. I found the water. Thank you, water.
We're
downstairs.
There's are you downstairs?
Down there's a downstairs.
I mean, are you downstairs or are you upstairs?
I'm downstairs.
Okay, I'm checking
a basement.
I'm checking the attic.
I'm breaking the metal off the door.
Zombies upstairs.
You got it.
Ooh. We got some vitamins.
That's good if you get them there dysenteros.
Take this, zombie.
He looks a little bad.
You mad? Hey, we leveled up.
You mad, bro?
I mean, wouldn't you be mad if you were undead?
He is huge. He's he's pretty big.
And he's hungry.
Oh damn! Quick, get inside.
He's not dead. Hit him. Now he's dead.
There we go.
Again.
Oh, now he's really dead.
There is
painkiller and a sandwich, which I don't want.
There's a ladder though in there.
Yeah, it goes to the attic. There's a bookshelf upstairs.
Nachos safe company. Nachos? Nachos mine.
Ooh, there's a painting.
Oh. Wow, there's a tree in the house. Sort of. In this closet.
Whoa.
Place.
Ooh, there's a wooden chest with nothing in it. Okay.
Wow. Wow.
Awesome.
Jackpot. Jackpot.
I know.
Wow.
Ooh, a
leather duster. Sweet. I could look like, someone.
Two more cookie pots.
Dude, we got aviator goggles. We are going to be the coolest Noah or Moses, like, ever.
Or Mad Max.
Yeah.
Cloth.
I look like a reject from a Mad Max movie.
Oh, dude. Dude, we are the older version of Neo. Put on the goggles.
Where are they? Where are they?
You're fast.
Not good enough.
Yeah.
Vin Diesel's movie song. What was that one? The we had.
That's pretty cool.
Which ones?
We're at 1850 on the safe.
Vin Diesel ones where he's in prison.
Oh yeah, the
dark the dark one, whatever. Black.
Is it Riddick?
Yeah, Riddick.
Yeah, Riddick. There you go. You got your Riddick goggles on now.
Yeah.
I always think of those ones like as like that the weird fat scientist who was the assistant who wanted to be the main scientist but was never cool enough.
Yeah.
And he's always sweating and smiling.
I didn't search all of downstairs.
Oh.
I'm in the basement trying to break open the safe.
Nice.
I'm at 1500 and zero stam.
Go help John if you want.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and go head downstairs.
This is pretty intense, though. I don't know if you can handle it. So, I mean, a lot going on. I mean, there's some letters on the front of this thing, for real.
Every once in a while, the safe will begin to crack. It's pretty pretty crazy. Pretty intense.
You can see now!
What are you doing?
Get down to the, oh, there it is.
I threw down a torch. The party was so hot.
You'd really like to dashboard, man.
Oh no,
it's
punching it.
Because his keyboard is it's not small, but
he's blaming the keyboard.
Yeah.
How much damage are you doing per swing?
I don't think a lot. I feel like this is better.
I'm doing 10 per swing on the stone axe.
Yeah, yeah. I think the axe is better. The sledgehammer is a weapon, which and I actually should have figured that out the last time I was.
Yeah. And whatever. It's slower. Yeah, it's a lot slower.
And you burn
than the
up
axe.
Your durability on the safe. And
yeah.
That's nice.
Play it.
I like
oh
your head
gosh.
Exploding abilities.
Let's play it safe. Let's hope the people that use this safe will put more than paper and a shotgun shell.
It is a gun
maybe
safe.
Like two papers
maybe we'll get an egg.
Yeah.
We'll get an egg and a poo.
And a chicken.
Ooh, I'll take a chicken. Is someone right-clicking it?
No.
Nope, never mind. It looked like it for a second. Maybe it's just some server lag, even though it's in my house.
Almost there.
Almost there.
Stay on target.
Yeah.
They're too close. Stay on target.
Firing torpedoes.
Stay on target.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, my lord. This thing is full.
Nice.
I level up.
There's two hunting rifle stocks in here. There's a shotgun long barrel, pistol grip, a shotgun stock, and hunting rifle parts. I'm going to only grab one of the stocks and the parks.
The parks.
Here, I just grabbed two things. There's still four things in there. For people that want to grab more things.
Yeah, let's do it.
I need to
move all that
stuff. Some of this stuff.
Get rid of...
I'm out of bag space. Let's take it all back to the base.
Yeah, no, we're out. We're almost out, too.
Ooh, iron arrowhead? You threw that down?
Yeah.
Man, that's a hot item.
Wait, you have a bale.
Look, there's an untouched toilet. It's a normal toilet, too.
Then touch it.
Oh, my God.
Touch it. I dare you.
Touch it.
I'm going to put some cotton in there and kind of push it to the side.
All right, so we were able to grab the rest of whatever's in the that safe, so we can move everything back to our base.
Sweet, let's build a box up top.
I'm gonna say I'm gonna run back to the base. How low can you go? The back door is open, by the way.
Yeah.
I mean, I heard that chuckle.
Yeah.
Level 4. Are you guys searching some more, or do I need? Want me to help you out?
No, I just there was one place that was untouched on there, so I nothing
there's
inside.
A dog.
There
there's a dog.
Watch out for the bear, dude. Yeah,
dogs, get out of here.
Run away,
Hoochie.
Run away. Watch out for the pig.
Oh, it's a pig. Pig, kill him with a hammer.
Let's
hand explosion.
Here come.
Get
over here, pig.
Eat it.
He's
give me
quick.
That bacon.
Yeah.
Bacon.
Heck yeah. Oh, that is one fat pig. All
right, Shiv.
Look at all that
meat.
Meat everywhere. Meat.
It's like it is.
I mean, how
pig.
Would you be in a survival situation and you finally killed a pig? I don't know. Oops. Sorry, I got a little excited there.
Nice.
Oh, there's animal hides. I got it.
Large bone.
Oh, a bandage.
I can't.
Because our inventory is full. Man.
You guys want to wrap it up after this?
We'll be closing to nighttime-ish, like when it hits nighttime. Maybe If you want to, I guess we could do that. And maybe a little off camera, maybe get a couple mats or something. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Is that really what you're thinking?
I mean,
deep down inside? I got a second iron pipe. Oh, I'm thirsty. No wonder. Like, all like, he's like,
tasty.
Oh, wow. I got a good amount of water out of that place. I got 5 jars of clear water and 3 murky.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. So tasty. Here, let me give you back a glass. Do you have
another pig?
Look at you. Look at you, man.
Yeah.
Wow. Take the hat off. Just take the hat off. It's going to look awesome.
Okay, it's a hat.
Hey, man. What you doing? Wow. That is.
Wait,
oh,
go
my
to our
gosh.
Character. I want to see.
That is the look. Oh, my God. You need like a purple tank top.
That's awesome.
That is awesome.
It's like,
Grandpa.
Yeah.
Marty.
We're like Doc Brown, yeah.
Marty!
You gotta Moses come to the future! Oh my god.
Doc!
Oh, that's awesome.
That is beautiful. That is a beautiful sight. Yes. I will go to bed sleeping, thinking happy thoughts about that. I know I can rest safe.
15,000
gigawatts!
88 miles per hour!
Wow, I just...
Oh, that. Man.
All right, cool. Oh, boy. Doobie-doobie-doo. Ooh, an untouched bird nest.
Yeah, grab that small... Oh, you don't have inventory! Go back, go to the... Yeah, let's drop off our inventory. Is it that way? Yeah, it is.
Yeah, right on top of the bridge.
I put one of mine next to a sign, so I wouldn't forget where it was. Yeah.
Yeah, a little road marker. Yeah.
What's that? What?
Yeah, a little sign there. It says, John Stuff's here.
Well, I felt like, you know...
Oh, we need to make a storage box.
Okay. I brought one with me.
Oh, there's...
Oh, you got one wood.
I got one out of the other box.
I don't think I have any wood.
There's trees right next to there. Hey, how about let's go ahead and call here, and then we go ahead and just do some off-camera stuff or whatnot.
Yeah, that's fine.
Get the gathering that's not so exciting.
Sounds good.
All right.
Yeah.
Cool. Sounds good.
I appreciate you guys hanging out with this episode. We'll be back with another episode, episodically.
Bye, everyone.
That is a very technical term, people. So.
So I hope you enjoyed this episode of 7 Days to Die with Mr. John Bain and the Game Bros. This is Glassic Gamer. I'd like to take this time to thank all my viewers and all my subscribers. Thank you all so very much. Without all of you, this wouldn't be a thing. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button and comment below. And as always, if you have not done so already, please subscribe and stay glassy. Bye-bye.